Hey, editors, here's how to create a super cool halftone text effect in Photoshop, fast and easy. Create your base layout. Start by adding your text over a solid black background. We use the Flux semi-condensed font, but any bold sans serif font will work well. Center your text as needed, then right-click the text layer and choose Convert to Smart Object. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. Apply Tilt Shift Blur. Go to Filter, Blur Gallery, Tilt Shift. Adjust the blur to fade the edges of your text slightly. This softens the transition and adds a sense of depth. Select both the solid background and your text layer. Convert them into a smart object. Go to Filter, Pixelate, Color Halftone. Set all channels to the same values as we do. Subtler radius values will give lighter pixelation. Finishing touches. Add overlays like paper texture, noise, or a subtle gradient to give your halftone text a printed or vintage look. Your halftone effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.